don't care who it is. The boss of Chicago, Frank Nitti, years ago, I don't know if you ever read the story. Mm-hmm. He knew he was going to get indicted, and he knew he was going to go to jail. So what he did, he went down to the train yards and got a corner spot and had a 45 with him. He blew his brains out. Mm. Now, this is way before the case came up and way before he was guaranteed to go to jail. He was taking no chances. He didn't want to spend overnight in jail. Mm-hmm. But you see, overnight, this guy that's the big boss, Frank Nitti or John Gotti, in jail, they're nobody. You have a kid that steals mailboxes. He's there for stealing money from the government, mailbox. And the kid, he's there, you get into trouble, he's looking to kill you. So they know it ain't easy for them in jail.